During a baseball game, one team must be the pitching team and the other team must be the batting team. These roles change throughout the game. If a pitcher throws a ball badly to the batter and the batter fails to hit it, this is called a no-hitter. If a pitcher throws a good ball and the batter misses it, this is called a strike. A batter is allowed two strikes. On the third strike, the batter is out of the game.